So the next is the third question of exercise 3.2 to check whether the given system is consistent or inconsistent. The first pair is given as 3x plus 2y is equal to 5, 2x minus 3y is equal to 7. So I took the ratio a1 by a2 as 3 by 2, b1 by b2 as minus 2 by 3 and c1 by c2 as 5 by 7. So it is clear that a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, isn't it? So since a1 by a2 not equal to b1 by b2, we can say that the lines intersect at one point, isn't it? The lines intersect at one point. So how many solutions are there? There is one solution. And what about the consistency? The question was just to check whether they are consistent or not. It is consistent. Since it has a solution, we can come to the conclusion that it is consistent. Moving to the second part of that question. Second part is 2x minus 3y is equal to 8. And 4x minus 6y is equal to 9. Same way, find a1 by a2. a1 by a2 is equal to 2 by 4, which is 1 by 2. b1 by b2 is minus 3 by minus 6, which is 1 by 2. c1 by c2. While taking c1 by c2, we have to take this constant term to the left side and take. So what is c1 here? It will be minus 8 divided by. What about c2 here? Here 9 is on the right side. We have to move it to the left side and say take the value of c2. It is minus 9, which gives you the value 8 by 9. So how is the condition? a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 not equal to c1 by c2. Therefore the lines are parallel. Isn't it? No solution. So how will be the consistency? It is inconsistent. Okay. Again, moving to the third part of the same question. Third part is 3 by 2x plus 5 by 3y is equal to 7 and 9x minus 10y is equal to 14. So a1 by a2 will be 3 by 2 by 9. That's equal to 3 by 2 into 9. So we are getting 3 and 9 get cancelled, giving you 1 by 6. Okay. Similarly, find b1 by b2. b1 by b2 is equal to 5 by 3 by minus 10. That is 5 by 3 into minus 10. 5 and 10 get cancelled, giving you minus 1 by 6. So how about the ratio? A1 by A2 is 1 by 6 and B1 by B2 is minus 1 by 6. So what we can conclude is A1 by A2 not equal to B1 by B2. Therefore, lines intersect at a point. Intersect at one point. Isn't it? So it has one solution. And how will be the consistency? It is consistent. Okay, moving to the fourth part. Fourth part, the equation given is 5x minus 3y is equal to 11 and minus 10x plus 6y is equal to minus 22. What about a1 by a2? a1 by a2 is equal to 5 by minus 10, which is minus 1 by 2. What about b1 by b2? b1 by b2 is minus 3 by 6, which is again minus 1 by 2. What about c1 by c2? I told I have to take the constant term to the left side. That is minus 11 by minus 22, when taken to the left side, becomes 22. So minus 11 by 22, which is minus 1 by 2. So a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. So what we can say, lines are coinciding, isn't it? Many solutions will be there. And what about the consistency? It is consistent. Since solution is there, we can come to the conclusion that the equation is consistent. And moving to the last part of the question, fifth part, the equation given is 4 by 3x plus 2y is equal to 8 and 2x plus 3y is equal to 12. So what about a1 by a2? a1 by a2 is 4 by 3 into 2. So get cancelled, giving you 2 by 3. Again, b1 by b2 is directly, we can write 2 by 3. And c1 by c2 is minus 8 by minus 12. That is also equal to 2 by 3. So that when simplified, we are getting 2 by 3. So again, what we are getting, a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2. Therefore, the lines are coincident? And what about the solution? There are many solutions. And what about the consistency? It is consistent. Okay.